play data, and he's got something he wants to show you.
Cool. What's the scale of the thing?
Come back home when you can. This might be big.
It doesn't make sense.
What doesn't?
Technology doesn't care about humans. It doesn't know what our skin color is unless we tell it that value has meaning.
We all have biases. Sometimes they make it into the tools we create.
Then we need better tools.
Amen to that.
That was pretty scary when Dushan showed up.
The dude is everywhere. Even the FBI does what he says.
Small wonder he seems to know everything that's going on. DedSec went to space.
Yeah, we did.
I wanted to be an astronaut when I was little. I had star charts on my walls. I used to make up my own constellations based on star patterns.
So how'd you end up here?
Just seemed like I could do more inside a computer than outside a space shuttle.
What's up, Ray?
Joshua picked up something strange from the Galileo hack.
It's code, but the comments are in Chinese.
Tell me the Chinese didn't hack the satellite backbone already?
Not the satellite. The submarine cables connecting China and the U.S. That's not even the interesting drop your pants part. Bloom's been monitoring the hack.
Joshua says the hackers are stealing data and using it to make a mint on the New York Stock Exchange.
The hackers turned inside a trader, so it's not the first time it's happened.
Yeah, we'll get this. The program the hackers are using? Drum roll, Josh, please. Pattern recognition software. Sure as shit looks like bellwether to me.
And Bloom knows? So why are they sitting on it?
Well, that's why we're talking. We have nothing solid to go on, except our Chinese hackers use their access to pre-clear a cargo ship landing in San Francisco. Their shipping containers just arrived at the port.
I'll check it out.
We've got all of DedSec dumpster diving through that Galileo intercept.
Anything good?
Metric a shit tons of good.
I've already picked out a serious opportunity for us. Turns out Congressman Thress's re-election campaign is getting logistical support from Invite.
That's weird. And illegal.
Right? Why not just give them money?
Invite's got years of collected data. I mean, that shit's worth way more than money.
But why back a doofus like Thress? Dude couldn't tell his ass if someone fucking handed it to him.
Well, let's mess him up, break some windows, see what he does.
Yeah, create a reaction, might flush him out. Let's announce this. Marcus, you think you can, bitch slap him for us?
yeah, I got something for him. I'm gonna go fuck up that big-ass billboard with his dumb face all over it. Send a clear message.
And I'm gonna hit up his campaign funding.
And I am going to fuck up his social media. And I am going to fuck up his website. And I am gonna fuck up his online ads.
I'm gonna go for another beer.
Your freedoms can only be protected if democracy thrives. But corporate interests are rigging the elections. Your elections.
Jeez.
Your favorite social media giant, Invite, knows everything about you. And they're manipulating your feed to tailor your opinion to their interests. They are fooling you into voting for their puppet, Congressman Mark Thruss. Invite wields the single most powerful population control tool ever created. Defend democracy. Help us tear down Invite. Lend us your processing power by downloading our app, and together, we will expose Congressman Thruss. Join us. We are DedSec.
Marcus, we found a potential diamond in the Galilei dump with Titus's name on it.
I'm listening.
Wrench and I are working on a plan. Easier if we fill you in when you're back in the garage.
Aight.
Scary as fuck. Imagine what happens if Bloom takes CTOS global. Countries without any regulations, countries where the government will actively use it against their people.
It would be catastrophic. A nightmare scenario, and it's probably already in progress. So how do we even begin to stop it?
We keep hitting their corporate allies, expose the risks, the abuse. We're not fighting against Bloom itself. That's a losing battle. We've got to wreck its image and destroy its brand.
Thank you.
We want to go after Titus, okay?
And robotics?
Yeah, yeah.
You find something in the data, though?
Yeah, okay, well, let's just say that all the taxes and the government grants and the research programs, and you'll notice the Koi signs there, none of it adds up, okay? They're collaborating with Bloom on something they call the 10-year plan. Again, Koi signs. Hmm. Which is supposed to improve CTOS security. Then why are they filing patents on military tech?
Because CTOS is going the way of all control systems. That's why Junior here is a little bot on a mission.
No, he's not. That is not your fucking call.
Wait, you think you're just gonna skip through Titus's front door and steal all their dirty secrets? Even Uncle Sam buys his biometric locks from Titus. That's the level of security we're dealing with, amigo.
Palm reader? That's easy. We just need to find a hand. I bet you can get one, no problem.
Hey, that's your plan? Cut somebody's hand off?
But it works.
Not here. There are heart rate monitors and infrared scan that check for blood flow. No blood flow, no unlock, no password.
Okay, fine. Then we grab someone alive and we get them to open it for us.
No. The heart rate monitors will flag if he's nervous.
Okay, then we inject someone with a sedative to bring down their heart rate.
For fuck's sake, we already had a working plan here.
Not with him! Junior, off.
Aw.
Now you listen to me. You don't get to walk in here like you own the place, okay? This is my garage. Hmm. My hardware. He wants to turn Junior into a bomb.
An EMP bomb, Trojan horse style. We hit the right hardware, fry the database, and the doors reset to the default codes. Easy fucking peasy.
Then all we need is the defaults. Hmm. It does work, man.
Hmm?
One night in the desert together, and the two of you are best friends? Well, you know what? Go ahead, Marcus. Go ahead. Take his side, okay? Don't let me get in the way. Right?
Hey, grow the fuck up, son.
Fuck you, Sam!
Hey! Hold on. Chill out, man. Chill out. How do we get him inside?
Well, first of all, we're gonna have to get rid of all this meaningful propaganda.
Stop. Stop! Guys, stop. Just keep the paint. When one of these things breaks down, Titus picks them up from a service depot.
Oh.
That's your way to get him inside.
Huh. That's good. That's very good.
Nice wrench.
All right, all right. Ready to roll when you are, Marcus.
Yeah. Got Junior loaded up and back?
Yep, he's in there. So, will MacGyver an EMP at the repair depot? Hard to believe that's all you really need to break into the world's top security company.
Well, not counting the $36,000 robot you stole.
So what you're saying is, I'm the key contributor in this plan.
Nah, I'm saying you're basically a shoplifter. A highwayman.
Highwayman? Oh, I like that. The masked highwayman stalks the twilight roads. Ever searching for the kingdom's most treasured relics.
No job is too small or too demeaning for the Masked Highwayman.
The Masked Highwayman and his underperforming but big-hearted companion, the Dark Stranger.
You know what? I take back Highwayman. You're now the Masked Cracker. Alright, I'm gonna whip us up a nasty little EMP bomb. I don't think I'll have a problem finding the right parts in this place.
Man, the robots we could build in here!
Yeah, maybe next time.
Thank you. area's off limits.
Bruce, keep stepping. We gotta put him down. Let's move.
Thank you.
all stellar, wonderful people. No, it's not them. And really, the work I'm doing is rewarding. It's interesting. Jeez. Doesn't sound like I'm quitting at all. It's as hard as I thought.
Yep. Perimeter breach.
Control. We have a live alarm. Please respond.
My systems are operating optimally. Bleep, beep, bloop.
Please do not touch.
Wrench, I got the EMP ready. Where's Junior now?
I got him ready at the drop-off zone. Can you get the door for me?
You got it.
Oh, hey.
Hey, how's it going?
Good. How are you?
Great. You don't recognize me, do you?
Sorry, refresh my memory?
Imagine me in a brown suit holding a clipboard.
Right. You're the delivery guy.
Bingo. Between you, me, and my hernia, what makes those boxes so heavy? You guys shipping barbells?
No, robot parts.
No kidding. Like R2-D2?
Not quite that advanced yet, but we'll get there. I bet the heavy boxes giving you a hard time are probably batteries.
Batteries, yeah. That makes sense.
Hey, I'll leave you alone. Just wanted to say hi.
It was good to see you. You take care.
You too. Okay, little guy. Today is your day. Make us proud. All right, Junior's ready for pickup. Next stop, Titus.
Wrench, you and I need to powwow. I have an idea. I'm sending you some coordinates to follow.
Ooh, a special mission.
Marcus, you meet me outside Titus when you're ready. Near the big Silicon Valley sign.
Are you running the show now?
Nope. This one's going to be mostly Marcus, but I'm going to do everything I can to make sure he gets in there.
I'll see you there, Ray.
Wait, listen. suspect's vehicle. Must have failed.
We're here, keeping an eye open for the suspect.
Stand by. We're swinging back around.